go for the last cowspeed karting on the classical layout. Turn one is really fast. You're going to turn in, lift, get back on the throttle. Two and three, keep the wheel to the left. That should turn pretty easily there. Four, you're going to brake, get on the throttle. Get pretty tight there, as you can see. Five is very bumpy, but it's easy flat out. Then we're going to be coming to Scandi, 67. Polish curve on the left, brake, then curve on the right, clear the way for the hairpin, tap the brakes, get back on the throttle. It's quicker than you think, but it's a little slippery, you got to be careful. This is south, going to stay to the right. You can use the curve there if you want to overtake a little bit. Going down the back straightaway here, curve over to the right, the pontino, all the central curve on the left, tap the brakes, back on the throttle, keep the wheel to the right, get the safe X curve a little bit. This is the S's, a very fast chicane. Left, right, all the curve there, ton of fun. And that one to the main straightaway. That's a lot of cross-speed karting on the classical layout.